A man who loves Wyoming, who loves to hunt and fish. How about a word for Donald Trump Jr.? Don, what do you have to share with the people of Wyoming?
What's going on, guys? I'm doing it. So, Wyoming, it seems like based on the numbers that Matt just talked about, it seems like Liz Cheney's favorables there are only slightly worse than her father's shooting skills. Republican leadership, they're supposed to do a couple of things. They're supposed to raise money to help the party. They're supposed to recruit new members. They're supposed to lead. And I've been pretty involved for the last few years, and I haven't seen Liz Cheney do any of those things. So it's time to have a change at the top. It's time to have people that are going to start representing the people, not their own agendas, not their own nonsense, but their constituency. And since the people of Wyoming are clearly not thrilled with Liz Cheney, let's find someone who can replace her and actually do that job well. The only way that never-ending war Liz Cheney stays in there is if 20 people run, 20 people split up the vote, and she gets a couple of the rhino losers together to actually take the biggest number. So let's be careful about who it is. Don't just back the first person that comes along. Let's vet these guys and find the antithesis of Liz Cheney. Let's find someone who's for America and against wars. It's for the working man and against the special interests. Let's find exactly the opposite of her, and let's back that person fully. But let's not make that decision today. We have some time. Let's find the